No two snowflakes are alike. No two fingerprints are the same. That's the way it should be when it comes to your financial portfolio. Turning Tides Financial has a personalized wealth management approach. Each client has different needs that require unique, customized attention. At Turning Tides Financial, services offered include retirement planning, divorced financial strategies, and personalized financial management. Set up your appointment today at the Orchard Park or Amherst office by calling 716-800-4290 or log into turningtidesfinancial.com. Turning Tides Financial. Live your life, plan your future. Securities offered through LPL Financial Member FINRA SIPC. I mentioned earlier that, I'm one of those people who thought, the money, the whole money thing is a personal thing. And, I know it's God's money, not my money. And I felt like my husband and I were good stewards of that money. And, although we both have different philosophies of how we should use our money, which I guess is quite common, but we made an appointment. I did reluctantly at Turning Tides Financial, not reluctantly in the fact that I didn't think that they would help, but I thought, how much can you learn, and I don't probably not going to make any changes. Well, let me tell you what, in just two appointments, and actually it was actually after one appointment, my husband and I, who never agree on anything, were blown away. We were both blown away, and we are, wow, this is such a God thing right now that we have met Katie and Julianne from Turning Tides Financial. So Katie's joining us this morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Robbie. Thank you so much for having me today.
Well, I am so grateful that you are able to join us. And we haven't had any fist fights in your office or anything, but Jeff and I, we don't have the same view on some of the ways that, we spend money, but it's when we came to you, Katie, I just have to say, and I have been telling everyone, I am just blown away by the information. Not that you're twisting our arm and saying, do this, do that. You are giving us information, valuable information that we need, that we never knew we needed.
Well, thank you. And I appreciate you saying that. And of course, we love you sharing that story. We work very, very hard at what we do. And Julianne and I formed Turning Tides for that exact purpose. We both worked at a bank for many, many years. Julianne was there over 15 years. I was there just about 15 years. And we found that we needed to do things differently. We weren't making the difference and the impact in our clients' lives that we both felt the calling to do. And the Lord worked on me for many years, I will say. And, come full circle and looking back now and making the changes that I made to bring financial planning to a realistic table for people and to look at it differently, because we are not your father's financial advisor. We don't do things in the traditional way. But it makes a big difference. And so following that voice that said, you need to do this, you need to do this, looking back now, I can't believe that I didn't do it years ago. And so thank you for sharing that piece, Robbie, about, you and Justin. It's just amazing how when we sit down and we just look at our money and we can come to the realization or see and understand what we have, and then, sitting down and spending the time on it to figure out where we're going and where we want to go and how are we going to bridge that gap, how much that makes us sleep better at night. Just the knowledge of knowing where we are, and that doesn't take into account all of the fun things that we can do to add into that to make a difference. And that's what we, Julianne and I, take very, very much pride in.
Well, and you do it so well. You guys are gifted, both of you. I mean, when Julianne was on the show too, we learned so much from just her being on the show that day. But, I've been telling my girlfriends, I've been telling everybody about you. Of course, we sent our daughter to you, and I've sent several friends to you. And I've been telling everyone, listen, you guys, this is something that Jeff and I didn't really talk a lot about. And, sometimes it's a tense conversation with couples, not us, of course. but when we start talking about how we want to spend our money in the future, what might retirement look like? What options are out there for us? What really is our financial landscape? It's not something that you talk about every day, but I said this to my girlfriends about you, Katie. When we sat down, somehow it was the easiest conversation I have ever had about money.
Well, good.
And we just were giving you our information and you were giving information back. And we've started this relationship with you that, as I said prior to the show, my husband and I don't agree on a lot of things. And that's why my daughter, Chanel, who we sent to you, said, when I heard that both you and Dad were raving about this company, because usually it's just one of you, she goes, I knew I had to go.
Well, we love you dearly. And it is. It's, you know, money is almost like relationships, and everyone is different. And it's not, you know, one size fits all. And you really have, you know, everyone's situation, if you think about how you were raised and the things that influence you and your beliefs and your behaviors, all of that takes into account, you know, in your money. And when you have two people in a marriage, it's twice as much, right? Because none of us are raised the same or have the same experiences in life, at least not when we look at the full picture. And so all of that takes into play in our beliefs and our behaviors. And money's a big part of our lives. It doesn't control our life and it doesn't, you know, define who we are, but it also is a big part of our lives that we have to understand and know how to handle it. And for some people, it makes them very uncomfortable, and that's normal. It, you know, sometimes feels like this big beast that, you know, it's just easier to be an ostrich and bury your head in the sand because it's difficult to get out of our comfort zone. Just like eating healthy, which is something, you know, I had to go through a process of a lot of really scary health scares in order to wake myself up to see what I was doing to my life, because I wasn't raised to, hey, you have to eat healthy, you have to do this, you have to do that. And money is the same way. And it took that scary cancer, that big C word, for me to go through and say, I need to wake up. I need to figure out what is going on. What am I doing? What can I control? It's the same thing with money. You have to get out there and you have to talk to people and you have to find the right people, get them in your corner and do it together. So it doesn't feel like this 6,000-pound weight on your shoulders. And when you get good people in your corner, you can make a big difference and you can make a lot of changes in a positive benefit, in a positive way. And that's what we help you do.
Well, and you know, I shared this with you in our first conversation, is that my husband has always been reluctant to go to a financial planner because he always said, they're just going to try and sell us insurance and sell us this and sell. And I said, I don't think so, because I've checked them out and that's not what they do. So explain to people who think that, and also talk about, you know, because a couple of my friends said to me, well, we don't have a lot of money to, you know, so why do we need a financial planner? And I'm like, well, you know, I mean, we're kind of in the same boat. It's not like we're very wealthy, you know, but what we have, we want to be good stewards of, and we want to plan for the future. So what better way to plan and is, you know, to have a financial planner with what you have and see how your money can grow.
You have to make your money work for you, whether you have $500 in the bank or you have $5 million in the bank. And I have clients everywhere in between, and we treat you the same. It doesn't matter how much you have. It's how you manage what you have. Mm. That's important. And if you have a car, then you have car insurance, right? If you have a home, you have homeowners. If you have work, you have a bank account to deposit your paychecks into. If you have children, you need life insurance. So there's all of these things out there that you may not have. Oh, you know, I'm not wealthy, I don't need that. But in fact, you do, because you're still managing money. You still have to pay the bills, right?
Right.
You still spend money on that debit card or that plastic, right? You still have to pay those insurances. Are those insurances right for you? Are you overpaying? Are you properly covered? All of those things are really important. And, you know, with us, our focus and our specialty is with money. So we help you figure all of that out. And the nice part about the difference of, you know, Turning Tides is that we don't work for one company. We work for ourselves. So I don't have someone saying to me, what did you sell lately? What did you do lately? Right? So I'm working for you. You pay me. I work for you. I go out and I research, okay, is this the right insurance company for them? Are they overpaying? Are they properly covered? You know, if there's a need for something, let's say there is an investment need, we can do that, but we go out and find the right one that's right for you.
Yeah.
Right? I don't have just a few tools in my toolbox. I go out and find what it is that you need, and that's how we're different. So I stress to everyone, even especially starting out in life, like if, you know, I wish the things that I've, it's like now that you're older, right? I wish I knew all the things I knew.
Yes.
Then, you know what I don't know?
In hindsight.
You know, in hindsight is always 20/20. But so I take, you know, it's very important to me to educate, you know, the younger crowd. You know, are you in your 20s and 30s? Because the decisions you're making now, you know, do have a ripple effect later on in your life. And if I knew a lot of the things, like I didn't know, I was in financial planning, you know, in my early 20s. I didn't know the things that I know now that I wish
Right.
I would have known, right? And so I can share those things with you and help, you know, you and your family have those things and set those foundation blocks for future down the road as well, which is really nice. So,
well, it is. And we have to go to our door sponsors and we'll come
sure.
back. But, you know, my daughter, as you know, is in med school. And the
doll.
Yeah, thank you. The listeners know she's not working right now, but, you know, she has med school debt. And so it actually gave me so much comfort that she came and talked to you. And she is excited right now about
awesome.
Working with
That's
you.
Amazing.
And I'm so pumped about that. We're going to go to our door sponsors. And when we come back, we'll continue our conversation with Katie Weeple. She is one of the CEOs of Turning Tides Financial, which I highly recommend you check them out. Go to their website, and we'll tell you how you can get a hold of them when we come back. Later on in the show, Ashley Draper will be joining me from Balanced Body Foods. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. I want to tell you about Catalyst Fitness. Their new club is opening up at the end of October. Do not wait to join, but you got to check them out. It's going to be incredible. It's their 7th club. We'll be right back with the raw truth. Stay with us.
It's Janet Snyder with Amy Buemi from Catalyst Fitness. And Amy, buzz around the gym is how fun and effective your group classes are at Catalyst Fitness.
They totally are, Janet. Our Les Mills classes like Body Pump, Body Combat, Body Attack, Grit, they are so awesome and people keep getting results.
I love that. I also love the cycling classes. The rooms are always full.
We offer 3 different cycling programs, including Sprint.
And Robbie Ra's been at Catalyst for a while.
We've had her for 2 years. It's amazing. She does her raw cuts, her yoga, nutrition, and we're now doing DNA testing.
And what about the Fit Lab?
That is our new heart rate-based class, which the results are amazing.
So many options to get fit at Catalyst Fitness.
And we still have yoga, Zumba, and silver sneakers going strong.
I love it. Get all the details at catalystfitness.com. Catalyst Fitness.
United, we sweat.
As a registered nurse and holistic nutritionist, it is my desire to take care of our bodies the way God intended. That's why I love Pine Pharmacy. They exceed customer expectation when it comes to quality and products. Whether it's bioidentical hormones you need, expert advice, natural remedies, compounds, or supplementation, you need to go to Pine Pharmacy, a family-owned business with locations in Niagara Falls and Williamsville. Call 332-2288 or just stop in and let them know Robbie sent you.
Hi, this is Robbie. When it comes to selling your home, you want the best price. You want the timing to be right. You want an advocate who knows the market inside and out. You need Donna Littlefield. She's a prayer warrior ready to serve you and your family at Keller Williams Realty, Buffalo North Towns. Contact Donna Littlefield for a free true market analysis and then list your home with Donna. DonnaLittlefield.com. Contact her today and get your home sold.
Hey friends, you hear me talk about PowerShot Greens Superfood. Listen, it's a synergistic green formula of 100% organic concentrated nutrient-dense alkaline superfoods, a valuable source of natural occurring phytonutrients, chlorophyll, live enzymes, and bioavailable vitamins and minerals. PowerShot aims to help boost metabolism, energy, and stamina, assist with mineral replacement, and provide optimal support for the body's system. It's so bioavailable and easily absorbed. I want you to check out PowerShot Greens Superfood. Go to RobbieRaw.com.
This is The Raw Truth with Robbie Raw. Call with your questions and comments at 883-5000 or 1-800-684-2848.
And in just a little bit, we're going to be talking with Ashley Draper. She is the CEO of Balanced Body Foods. We're going to talk about macros, how to reach your goals, how to make your life easier. And right now we're talking with Katie Weeple about how to make your life easier, how to live your life, plan for your future. Katie, I love that.
Thank you so much. Julianne is very creative. She came up with that, and it really makes sense with what we do.
Yeah. You know, I am telling you right now that I am excited about planning, you know, for the future. I'm not ready to retire anytime soon. But, you know, Jeff and I walked out of your office with so much hope and, you know, so much peace. And we're only the second meeting in. But what also amazed me, I was telling my girlfriends last night about you, is that you just, without looking up anything while you're talking to us, you're like, this place has the lowest rates. This, you should check out that. That Jeff, you need to call that. You know, it's like, oh my gosh. The information that you gave us at the tip of your fingertips blew my mind.
Well, thank you, Robbie. I appreciate you saying that a lot. And that's why we do what we do. That's why I do what I do. When I go home and I say, oh, I made a difference, I feel good about what I did today, that's why. And so thank you for that. I appreciate that.
No, it's true. And we're talking, you know, if you go to your website, turningtidesfinancial.com, you see all of the things you do. Guided wealth portfolios. And like I said, you don't have to be wealthy to, you know, say, oh, well, I need a financial planner or whatever. Everyone needs it no matter how much. Spending plans. Let's talk about spending plans. When Julianne first said that to me, because I said, I don't like budgets, Julianne. She goes, no, we work on a spending plan if you want. I'm like,
We do. So a spending plan is, you know, it's hard to live within a budget, right? Because it feels constrictive. It's like the word diet. Like, I don't want to hear diet. I want to hear lifestyle, right?
Right.
So, and it's the same thing with money is, you know, if I know what I can spend every month, how awesome is that? So I have this money, this play money bucket, right? And that's what I know that, you know, with my hopes, my dreams, my goals, my wishes, and where I am and what I can do, that's what I have to play with. And it's nice to have. And it's kind of, I've taught my children that. And, you know, so they now know. And, you know, even with children, we do the jars and all that fun stuff. But so they know. And so it changes their mindset. And it does with adults too, right? So it changes your mindset as you go through each day or through the week or through the month. Like, oh, you know, I really want this, but this, you know, costs more than I have in my spending money right now. So I'll spend less on drive-thru or this or that, right? I will cut the grocery budget maybe a little bit so I can get this bigger thing down the road. So it gets you into the mindset of always knowing what you have and getting ready for what's coming ahead, which is really important. And it's hard to do. So it comes with practice. And so with the spending plan, we can practice that. And it's not so constrictive as the word budget, right?
Yes, I love it. I love it. We're talking with Katie Weeple of Turning Tides Financial. I loved that you asked us what our hopes, dreams, and goals were. No one's ever asked us that before. And
really?
We both kind of paused for a minute because, I mean, we don't even think about it sometimes, you know? And I heard things from my husband that I didn't even know he thought, which was kind of cool. You got more information out of him than I did. But
yeah, men, you know, men aren't oversharers. So when you ask the pointed questions, it's like, oh, okay.
Yeah. I was like, wow, we actually have the same goal and I didn't even know it. But you also do business and estate planning, investments, so much important information. And Chanel, my daughter, came home and she started telling us all the things you talked to her about. And then she called her sister, who's telling, aww, said to us, because she surprised us last night, that Chanel called her and said, I need this. I need to put you in place for this. And we need to talk about this. And so that both of them are so excited. Raquel's like, when do I get to go to the financial advisors?
Well, we would love to have her anytime. And those are important things. Like, you know, if you think about, and a lot of us don't think about this till we've gone through it, but, you know, I've lost a parent. I've lost my in-laws. And I know you've gone through that as well, you know, from reading your book and everything. But when you don't, so a lot of people don't think about it till they go through it. But it's so, such an important process to plan and prepare for that you can make it so much easier on your loved ones. I have gone through so many estates and burying loved ones, you know, a lot. I've, you know, buried young, old, in the middle. And there's a lot to it. And that, you know, I found that, you know, family members who passed that I was taking care of that had everything pre-planned allowed me the space to enjoy the time I had with them at the end, and it allowed for an easier transition afterwards. And the ones who didn't plan and prepare, you know, it made it a lot more difficult where the mourning process couldn't quite happen as quickly because I was dealing with the estate and everything else. And there's a lot of things that can go wrong very, very easily with estates, and a lot of people don't realize how they work because they are so complicated. But everyone needs to have a will and power of attorney and those things in place even when you're in your 20s. Because if, you know, you have a paycheck or you have a retirement plan at work, those are all assets. You have a car. Who is that going to go to? And if you do nothing, there's some pretty severe ramifications that will cost your estate money. And then you're not leaving behind money to your loved ones as much as you would have maybe wanted to have. So having those conversations and understanding how things actually flow through after we pass is super, super important. And that's something, Robbie, we will get to.
Yes. Well, I'm excited.
Yeah. And it's a hard conversation to have because it is so, you know, it's a foreign thought, right?
Right.
It's difficult to imagine yourself at that place or, you know, and it's hard to think about things like that. But we have to. We've got to be good stewards and we have to get those in line ahead of time to make it easier on everyone else down the road and to make sure that our wishes and dreams are fulfilled the way we want them to be.
Yes, and speaking of hard conversations, and we only got about a minute here, I just want to also mention that you also do divorce financial strategies, which is also important. We don't want divorce, but it happens sometimes, and, you know, obviously, you know, you need help with that. So, you know, Katie, I know that our listeners have so many questions for you guys, so we really do need to have a whole show where people are able to call in because we don't have enough time today. But you guys are a blessing to us at Turning Tides Financial. I highly recommend everybody go to turningtidesfinancial.com or they can give you a call at 800-4290?
Yep, 716-800-4290. And you can reach Julianne and I. And we will schedule a discovery call where we can talk about what it is that you're looking for, how we can help you, make sure we're the right fit, and then we'll schedule you for a strategy session. If they say they're coming from you, we actually will do the strategy session, which is a 90-minute session at no charge.
Wow. Praise God,
so
listeners.
We love you and everything that you do, and thank you for doing what you do, Robbie.
Oh, well, thank you, and get ready to get really busy because I'm telling everybody.
We'll take it.
All right. Well, thank you for joining us today. Say hi to Julianne, and I know you guys are on maybe next week or the week after.
Yes,
we're
going to
do, we'll make sure we do a whole show. All right, girlfriend. God bless you.
Thank you.